Welcome, everyone. Thank you for coming to our fourth exchange with KRG from Neustadt, Germany. We've been having a lot of fun this week. I hope you have, too, as well. And yesterday, just so you know, we played at Richmond Middle School. KRG played at Richmond Middle School. Tomorrow, they will play at Hartford High School and Heartland Elementary School. So, looking forward to a lot of music. I want to remind everybody that this is a good time to shut off electronic devices, noisemakers, those kind of music. I want to get going. We have a lot of music tonight. You're going to enjoy it. We're going to start off with a tune by Chuck Mangione called Children of Sanchez.
Thank you.
Judd on trombone, and Shankar Chattery on the very sax, and Eric McCoy on guitar. Now we want to feature our vocalist, Megan Spinella, with a new classic, Blue Moon. Fly Now, a theme from Rocky. It features tenor saxophonist Brendan Amos and on the drum set, Chris Gunderman. Thank you. So, as I said before, this is our fourth exchange with KRG. We started in 2002. Another time they were here in 2007 and 2010. And each of those times I had a different director of their band for whatever reason. And so this is the first time that I get to welcome back my good friend Carsten Begner from Neustadt, Germany. Second time. And now I'd like, my pleasure to present to you the KRG Big Band, our newest friends.
KRG Big Band from Neustadt, Weinstraße, Germany. So, we've come a long way from Germany just to be here tonight, and if anyone wants to see us better, we might switch a little forward, or maybe to hear us better, for you as well, but in case everybody else is fine, just stay where you are. Now is the best possibility. Okay, everyone stays where you are. Have fun tonight! It's wonderful to be here, that's why the next song is called It's Wonderful. And may I introduce our singer, Michelle. Thank you.
to you. I give it all out to you. Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Yes, I would.
Decided, we have the right tune for you, and I'll swing these undecided. I'm in Hanover, we're going to be some days in Boston and then one day in New York. Yeah, and yeah, I wish those days would come back once more. That's what song we sang last time as well. So we decided to have it here for you again. A song from Stevie Wonder, I wish those days would come back once more. And it's about childhood and everything you could do and everything that was different when you were young. For example, you didn't have high expectations. took anything like it was, and could do anything you wanted, and play however, how long you wished. And that's why we have a bass solo. Our bassmen are very playful, and they like to play very long. So that's why you're gonna hear a bass solo of two of them. I think a kind of bass collation, and two bassmen doing a joint solo. Don't know what comes out of it, but I'm very curious and hope you are as well.
Those days ever had to fall, but I'm so
This is a quote from Mr. Norman Wolf. I remember quite well. So I think that's true for everyone here. So the more you give, the more we give, the better it is. In this sense, I'd like to invite you. Yeah! Great! What about the band?
Yeah!
I think this is minimum. Great. As a next song, we'd like to invite you to a Latin fiesta in waltz measure, 3/4 measure. Although it might be as fast that you don't really realize. Anyway, let's have a big party this time with La Fiesta.
Thank you.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you had fun this evening. And now you should be very careful, because we start a little less noisy, and a little, I'm missing the word, secret. And we always, that's it. And we end as well, but in between there might be something happening. It's a tune, maybe you know it from James Bond, and it's Mr. GoldenEye. Thank you. about mixing some cultures. We're now in the next song. It's called Caravan by Duke Ellington. We're going to mix Latin and swing and have fun with that. The drummers have to prepare something. I think there's going to be drums and percussions all in between. Which I'm looking forward to.
Thank you.
All right, our drummer, Sebastian and Vincent. Just as we're getting closer to an end, I want to make sure that everything gave everything he got. So if you didn't so far, you have now the opportunity. I'd like you to join us in the next song we're going to do. And it would be cool if we had some kind of echo in the audience. When you hear, you better think, then it's your time to think. And not only to do so, but as well to sing it in a way. You better think. Well, yeah, once is enough at the first time, but at the right position. You better think.
Think.
What, close. One, two, three. You better think.
Think.
Yeah. Next time, twice. You better think. Think. No. You better think. That's about it. I forgot how the song goes, but our ladies know very well. And of course, we need you, and you need us, so let's have fun with Think. Yeah. And somebody told me that America is the land of the free. Is that true? And especially in New Hampshire, there's no other way to live. It might be too. So that's why probably, we sang this song. And then everything is bigger in America. Is that true as well? Probably. So probably that's the reason why we're having such a big time. And that's what we have. And this, our next song is about, called Big Time. And it's about what and everything you need to have a big time. I think first of all is to be here. And second and third and so on is going to tell us our wonderful singer Francesca. She's, by the way, half American, half Italian, half German. Is that true? Well, I should have been to math lesson tomorrow, this morning. Anyway, so this is our last tune we play and afterwards together with the others. So let's have a big time with our band and Francesca.
You.
we're having such a good time. We'd like to say thank you to a lot of people over here. First of all, the band who's going to play with us. Second, well, not kind of line any. So, second, the conductor, Norman Wolf. Without him, not a good conductor. Of course, Julian, who organized all the stuff. And anyone in the audience? So as you heard, this was the first, fourth time, and the second time at least, fourth time for Norman, and that's why, to keep this connection together, the band is going to be in Germany in April. And just in case you might forget us, or forget about us till then, we brought some presents for you, for every one of you. We got a t-shirt and also a DVD to remember us by, and some thing our chaperon Gudrun had prepared as well for you.
Hello everyone, good evening, guten Abend, hallo. I just thought we would do some German as well tonight. Vielen Dank, dass alle da waren. Thank you for being here. And thank you for having us all this week. Thank you for making us feel welcome and making us feel at home even though that is barely possible, but it was like that. So thank you very much. Thank you especially to the hosts who are having us all stay with them during the week and take us to any kind of musical event, school, hiking, trip, so thank you very much. Preparing all these large amounts of food, as I've heard, they eat quite a lot. Yes, thank you. We're having a wonderful time with you here, and we are very much looking forward to you coming in April. We are, well, excited to have you all, so please do come. You'll be very welcome as well. And I'd like to say thank you, especially to Norman and Julianne for having us here and during the cold winter, so that you might be thinking of us just a little bit and you'll have a nice cup of tea or coffee. So we brought you some mugs from Germany. And so we'd like to say thank you for everything.
The band. Oh no, sorry, I was too fast.
I too would like to echo my thanks to the families, the host families, and all parents of the band. Without your help and support, we would not be able to do this kind of adventure. It's a lot of fun, as you can tell, we're having a great time. So, thank you, parents. And hosts. As you know me, obviously I couldn't do this by myself here, so Julianne Harden has been a big super help. So come down, Julianne, we have a little something for you. To make him part of our group as well as his group. So, Karsten. At this time, Ben, let's get over here and get this show on the road.
So, yeah, as a president. to remember us and for preparing for already for the trip in April. We got a t-shirt for every one of you, as we promised. So let's have fun. Thank you. I guess you got your soul vaccination, and now we'd like to thank everybody, and for the last joint piece, we do this piece called Respect, and that's what we give to everyone, and maybe to us.
And I have a little surprise for my band, and I haven't told them yet, but we have to strike the stage tonight right after the performance, so everybody's going to pitch in and pick up equipment back to the band room. So.